Let's come to the summary of this particular topic on employee empowerment. Mainly, we looked at two major topics. One is employee empowerment concept, and second one is methods and techniques of an employee empowerment. Coming to the employee empowerment concept is nothing but you try to invest with the authority, sharing a various degree of power with the lower level employees to better serve the customer. And benefits of an empowerment is all employees view themselves as the owners of the business. Improved productivity will be there because they feel that they are the owners of the business. There will be a lot of creativity and innovation will come up. They'll be highly customer oriented and faster decision making happens. Overall organization learns. These are the major benefits of an empowerment. Coming to the methods or probably techniques of an employee empowerment, informal participative decision making process and job enrichment. That's one of the major technique, and the other one is your continuous improvement and self-managed work teams. These are the kind of different techniques can be adopted. So with this, we completed on employee empowerment. Thank you.